In today's video, I want to demonstrate how we can use Ansible in Satellite to automate the patching process. What you see right now is Satellite 6.12. What we want to do is set up a new playbook. So if we go into Hosts, Job Templates, you see the default job templates that already exist. We're going to create a new job template, and we're going to call it Security Patching. So we're going to need our playbook, which I already have. So let's switch over and log into the server. And I placed it right here for easy access. And we're just going to copy this. And I'm going to put this in GitHub, and I'll put the link in the YouTube description so that you can find it yourself. So we'll copy this, and then we'll switch back. And we'll paste it right here. And we'll change the syntax from Ruby to YAML. What it's going to do is check the boot space of the server to make sure that there's enough space for a new kernel to be installed. If not, it's going to clean out those kernels based on if it's a RHEL 7 or RHEL 8 server. After it cleans up the boot volume, it's going to move on to doing the security updates. On this one, it will do a security update for security and bug fixes. And when it's finished, it will remove packages that are not needed anymore and then reboot the server if required. For the description, we'll put patching RHEL 7 and 8 security and bug fix. And then we're going to go over to job, and we'll do Ansible Playbook, and it's Ansible. We only have one location. If you have more, you can select that. Organization, same thing here. And then we're just going to hit submit. So what we're going to do is we're going to go into hosts, all hosts. We're going to select just the RHEL 7 one. I'm going to select action, schedule remote job. Ansible playbook, security patching, execute now, hit submit. Okay, change 3. So let's go back to the job. And we see it was successful. The server has just been recently rebooted because the uptime shows at 0 minutes. And we see all the packages that were installed. Going back into our content hosts, we now see that the RHEL 7 server is fully patched. So that is it for this demonstration. Hope you found it helpful on how to automate your RHEL patching workflow with Satellite's built-in Ansible playbooks. Have a good day, everybody. Bye.